Hello and welcome back to the channel. It is Bindle's Place here with the absolute final part of the Beefeater Premier Win and Travel Tesco build. In this video, we are going to do the entire inside of Beefeater and rest of the path to the playground as well. And this chest has quite a few items. Here are the items you need: red terracotta, oak planks, oak fence, birch stairs, crimson slabs, crimson pranks, white concrete, redstone lamp, block of redstone. Then we also need the dispensers, the jukebox, the music disc, the sticky piston, the stone stairs, the lever, oak sign, brewing stand, and the furnace. We also need the item frame and paintings. So we will have the rest of these materials later. Once we are done, let's begin. As we head to the inside of our little Beefeater, we come to the floor. Now the floor is going to be made out of red terracotta. And we're going to have a second roof over this. The roof is made out of white concrete. So we're going to fill this entire roof in using white concrete. Now this might sound weird. I'm using white concrete for the lights in the hotel, like the Beefeater. So we're just going to fill the entire roof with white concrete. Not so far now. Let's do the half rest in now. There we are. We filled the entire roof using white concrete. We are now going to use a few items. So if we come to the roof of the Beefeater, we can have a few lights in the center. We're going to have a few redstone lamps, one like here, leave a gap of 6, another one here, another one right here, that leaves a gap of 5. Here, then here, then oopsies, here, then here, here, and here. Is it? Oh God, not right there. There we go. So we're just gonna fill in these holes using redstone lamps, just like this. We're only gonna do a few parts of the inside, because the whole inside is gonna take me a long time. So once we've done the lights, we are now going to go outside and remember the pattern. Remember there was one here, one right here, one right here. So I'm going to go up, right here. We're just going to copy this sequence. Not right there. I'm just gonna fill in crimson actually. There we go, one year. There we go. Then we're gonna do the final part. And there you go. We're gonna put on redstone, block of redstone, like that. And now, if we go inside, we have the lights going on in there. And probably the final part of the hotel for now, is the flooring. So the flooring is going to be made out of red terracotta. And boom, we have done these. But wait a minute, these two gaps right here, these are going to be two different types of floors, which is going to happen in the next video. So I do hope you guys enjoyed this first part of the final part of the hotel slash store slash Beefeater. So if you did, smack the like button if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and hit the bell for more. Anyways, let me jump off this sign right here. I'll see you all in my next video. Goodbye.